हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक वन ऑनलाइन टेस्ट फॉर क्लास 12 स्टूडेंट्स, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। द टॉपिक इज डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। ए टोटल ऑफ 15 क्वेश्चंस आर देयर एंड ईच क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू गिव 2 मिनट्स टाइम। सो 30 मिनट्स टाइम इज देयर for the whole test. So first of all, a few instructions I want to mention here. The very first instruction is that you have to attempt all the questions within 30 minutes, right? Second instruction is each student have to write his or her name. Third instruction is you have to reply all the questions in the same comment box. For example, if your name is Simranjeet Kaur, then write first of all your name as Simranjeet Kaur, then put the dash mark. Next, if you are going to attempt your question number first, then write 1 in a numerical form, open bracket, your right choice of your answer to the question, put the comma mark, then in a numerical form, what is the next question, question number 2 is there, then write 2, then again within the open brackets you have to reply your right choice. This way within 30 minutes you have to attempt all the 15 questions. So I wish you all the best. Let us start now. The very first question, question number 1, order and degree of the differential equation y triple dash plus 2y dash double dash plus y dash is equal to 0 are. There are 4 choices. Out of these 4 choices, we have to select 1 right choice. You can take 2 minutes time here. Option A, order 3, degree 1. Option B, order 2, degree 2. Option C is order 3, degree is not defined, and last option is order is not defined. Now we have the second question, order and degree of the differential equation. This is the given differential equation which is displayed on your screen. You have to find what is the order and what is the degree of this differential equation. Out of 4 choices, you have to select the right choice. Again, 2 minute time. Question number 3, find the order and degree of the differential equation d square y upon dx square whole raised to power 2 plus cos y is equal to 0. What is the order and what is degree of this differential equation?
क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर इज अगेन फाइंड द ऑर्डर एंड डिग्री ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन y ट्रिपल डैश प्लस y स्क्वायर प्लस e रेज टू पावर y डैश इक्वल टू जीरो. हेयर आई वॉन्ट टू मैंशन दैट y ट्रिपल डैश मीन डी क्यू वाई अपॉन डी एक्स क्यू प्लस y स्क्वायर प्लस e रेज टू पावर y डैश. y डैश मीन डी वाई अपॉन डी एक्स. फाइंड द ऑर्डर एंड डिग्री ऑफ दिस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव इज व्हाट इज द ऑर्डर एंड डिग्री ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन y डैश प्लस y इज इक्वल टू e रेज टू पावर x. अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग द क्वेश्चन. फाइंड द ऑर्डर एंड डिग्री ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन y डैश प्लस y इज इक्वल टू e रेज टू पावर x. Now we have question number 6. Find the order and degree of the differential equation y double dash plus 2y dash plus sine of y is equal to 0. I am repeating the statement. Y double dash plus 2y dash plus sine y is equal to 0. Find the order and degree of the differential equation. Question number 7 is find the order and degree of the differential equation 2x square into d square y upon dx square minus 3 into dy upon dx plus y is equal to 0. Find the order and degree of this differential equation. Our next question is question number 8. If y is equal to e raised to power x plus 1 is the solution of the differential equation. If this is the function, then what is the differential equation? Whose solution is this? Find the differential equation where this given function is satisfying the differential equation. This is the question. I am repeating the statement. Out of the four choices, you have to select the one differential equation where this function is satisfying the given differential equation. Satisfying the differential equation. Question number 9 is the same. The solution is given and you have to find the differential equation. Whose solution is this? Out of these four choices, which is the differential equation where this given solution is satisfying the differential equation? Each question you have to take 2 minutes time. You can press your pause button if you need more time. Next question is question number 10. Again, one function is given. Now question is, a y is equal to ax is a solution of the differential equation. You have to select the differential equation whose solution is y is equal to ax. This is our question number 10. Our next question is, the number of arbitrary constants in the general solution of a differential equation of fourth order are. Differential equation is of order 4. Then you are required to find the number of arbitrary constants in the general solution. Option A is 4 arbitrary constants. Option B, 3 arbitrary constants. Option C, 2 arbitrary constants. Option D, no arbitrary constant. Likewise, next we have question number 12. The number of arbitrary constants in the particular solution of the differential equation of third order. This time, the differential equation is of third order. Then how many arbitrary constants will be there in the particular solution? Option A is three arbitrary constants in particular solution. Option B, 0 arbitrary constants in the particular solution. Option C, 2 arbitrary constants in the particular solution. Option D, one arbitrary constant in the particular solution. Next question is question number 13. Y is equal to e raised to power minus 3x is a solution of the differential equation d square y upon dx square plus y is equal to 0. This is option A. Option B is d square y upon dx square plus dy upon dx minus y is equal to 0. Option C is d square y upon dx square plus 6 into dy upon dx is equal to 0. Last option, d square y upon dx square plus dy upon dx minus 6y is equal to 0. Question number 14. The differential equation representing the given family of curves x upon a plus y upon b is equal to 1 by eliminating arbitrary constants a and b is option a y dash equal to 0, option b y double dash equal to 0, option c y double dash minus y dash is equal to 0, option d y double dash plus y dash plus y is equal to 0. Last question, question number 15. Which of the following differential equations has y is equal to c1 into e raised to power x plus c2 into e raised to power minus x as the general solution? Option A, d square y upon dx square minus y is equal to 0. Option B, d square y upon dx square plus 1 is equal to 0. Option C is d square y upon dx square minus 1 is equal to 0. Last option, d square y upon dx square plus y is equal to 0. This is the last question.